This is how, sorry, my friends are here. I am not blaming. You are equally interested. Kargeji is not here. I know. You are equally interested. But the point is, sir, when so many things, natural calamities happen, no state government minister, no state government minister went to this part. When only union minister went there with all these organizations were sent there to remove the dead bodies. After the sixth day, the CM, the Chief Minister of Karnataka, after the sixth day, he went there. See the fun. This is how Karnataka is functioning. I am not blaming. I am sorry. I would like to request the honorable members, you are all senior leaders. You must ask your leader, Kargeji. Ask your leader, Kargeji. It is not for me. This is how the government is functioning.
We'll hear you tomorrow, now, sir, on budget.
I would like to tell you very frankly, my friends, it's not politics. When the people have died, what the state government was doing? What the state government is doing?
We'll have you tomorrow, sir.
I thank the union government for having sent all the NDRM, Indian Navy team, the fire brigade. I will thank the union government for taking necessary steps to see that the people who are suffering were
set point of
removed,
order,
the dead bodies, everything. And today evening, I
sir,
think
we'll
the
have
traffic has been allowed after 10 days.
Sir,
this is the position.
Sir,
I would like to bring it to the Honorable House through the Chairman, having allowed me to speak. I am grateful to you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much.
Devgonaji, we'll cooperate.
Devgonaji, bete. We have respect for your age.
Permission.
No, but please do it by sitting.
60 years of political career, I have never used an unparliamentary language, either in the Assembly, or in Lok Sabha, or in Raj Sabha. I know my limitations. I have not hurt anybody. I only said facts. Even after 6 days, the state government, the chief minister, or the minister, nobody has not got there. Is it an unparliamentary word? Let the honorable chairman give the ruling on this issue. I will, if at all, if I have made any mistake, I will withdraw. I have no hesitation. I don't want to learn from these friends. Let me be honest. I know my limitations. I have never hurt anybody.
Sir,
I only mention the facts. I have never used unparliamentary word. I'm
sir,
so sorry.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you.
I want to, with this, I would like to submit to your kind permission.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ವಿಡಿಯೋಗಳಿಗೆ ಪ್ರತಿಧ್ವನಿ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕಾನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.